My brother John and I and Sister Sonia, we attended church service one Sunday, and I got to tell this story. After church service, I sat in the back of the car, and I looked in Sonia's eyes, and I put my right hand on her left shoulder from the back seat of the car, and I asked her a question. I said, "Sonia, are you happy?" She says, "Yes." And I asked my brother the same, and he replied, "Yes, I am." And from that day to this one, it was meant to be. I think their love and their marriage was kind of written in stone. I'm going to try to do a song and dedicate this song to my sister and my brother. He was inspiration in my life, even though, let me clear something up, my mother and his mother are sisters, but he's my big brother. He's my first cousin, but he's my big brother, because ever since I grew up in New Jersey, I mean, he's always been there for me. He's been my rock. Anytime I needed advice, matter of fact, he taught me how to tie a necktie. When he came home from the United States Marine Corps, there's some special moments that he and I had shared together. I sang in a lot of different groups through the years, and he happened to sing in a couple of bands that I sang with back in Jersey. And my God, he's been a true blessing in my life all my life. He's like my first cousin, that's my big brother. If I can do this song, I want to dedicate this to Sonia, and to my brother, to my sister-in-law. I love you dearly. You guys have just truly, truly been a blessing in my life. And I'm quite sure you'll continue to be a blessing in everybody's life that comes in touch with you. Everybody that comes in contact with you, it's all a blessing. All right, let's do this.
Oh, yes.
Like the snow when the rays are shining.